It's the celebrity cameo we've been waiting for weeks. Marilyn Manson on Eastbound and Down. And last night, it finally happened. For 20 seconds.
Welcome to Jelly Beans. Can I take your trash?
Did you blink? Because seriously, that's all the screen time he got.
But you saw him roller skating for a second too, if you look closely earlier. Yeah. You added that to the total 20 seconds?
Okay, fine. 21 seconds.
We broke the story back in October that he shot a scene and he was gonna play this bizarre character. Well, he finally made his cameo last night on last night's episode.
Yes, that's Marilyn playing a roller skating waiter on the show. He's in a wig and some yellow shorts, and he kinda looks like that guy from Blades of Glory. Twinsies! So tell us about the cameo.
It was weird.
Yeah. It was weird.
Yeah, it was kinda weird, but not bad. In fact, he did pretty well. Watch as Marilyn plays awkward while Kenny spats with his wife.
I have a simple question for you, though. Would you like to marry my wife and fond her fancy-ass lifestyle?
We're just having a conversation.
Boom! Take that, Daniel Day-Lewis! We haven't seen a cameo that great since Matt Damon in Euro Trip. Scotty really had no idea. Anyway, congrats on the cameo, Marilyn! See ya at the Emmys!